At the White House, President Eisenhower has a little trouble unwrapping a surprise gift commemorating his first anniversary in office. But it's the only snag to develop on this cheery occasion. It's a foot-high cup of clear crystal Steuben glass, engraved to depict his rise from Kansas farm boy to president, symbolizing the highlights of his distinguished career. Presented by Vice President Nixon and the Cabinet, the Eisenhower Cup is a fine example of the glass etcher's art. An impressive gift that earns an impressive beam of delight from the president.